Get a hustle on, Alex. You ain't got time to screw around.
Harry, I'm here.
You happy?
Oh, we happy.
Damn right. I put a lot of money under the hood, so you should have more than enough muscle to burn tonight's crowd. Speaking of which, you need to get here soon, Alex. Your brother's spooked about something.
It's not like Dayton. I'm on my way.
You need it in Detroit, Alex. Set a waypoint and get over here. And put your game face on. This race is gonna be intense, man. You should see this crowd.
I can handle it.
No doubt. Just don't forget your brother needs to see you after. Sounds serious.
Don't worry, old man. I'm not gonna forget.
Alex, where are you, man? These hopefuls think the local boy ain't gonna show.
Relax, I'll be there.
No, no, not now, no, 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 not now, no, 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 not now, no, no, not now, no, no, no.
got you. Everything all right?
Fine. Let's go.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? I mean, don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4 I ain't met yet. Gotta ask him a few questions about money, Bill. Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? I mean, you don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4 I ain't met yet. Gotta ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. And if I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously.
Guy, stay low.
Where are you going to see? Clayton?
FBI, hands where I can see him.
My brother needs help. He's...
What the hell are you doing, man? Help him! He's bleeding out!
Got a gun.
Well, that ain't mine.
This one's dead.
Hello, Alex. My name's Zoe. I think we can help each other. You know these guys, right? Of course you do. One killed your brother, the other framed you for his murder. Here's the deal. I want this guy. Special Agent Coburn, he's dirty. All I need is proof. And you want this guy, Dennis Jefferson, AKA Shiv, leader of the 510 Motor Club.
I'm in.
You've got 8 more years in here. We can wipe that slate clean, clear your name.
I said I'm in.
Okay, you're hereby working for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I got nothing against being on the right side of the law.
There's a ride in the shop across town. I'll be in touch.
I'm keeping this.
Whatever gets you stoked.
We have a budget for this operation, Alex, but it's limited. I've given you enough cash to buy and set up your first ride. Spend it wisely. After that, you'll have to fund upgrades yourself. They're all available to test drive, so take them for a spin if you're unsure. Thank you. Alex, there are car dealers like this all across the country. Each dealer has a different stock of cars. So you might want to swing by each and take a look. There are 510 tuners all over the country who specialize in different car modifications. As this operation progresses, you'll need to access these tuners. But for now, let's get you a street ride. Street spec cars are lightly modified rides, built for street racing and tuned for the open road. Most common 510 ride for a reason. Street spec should be your first choice for cross-country road trips. Across town. I'll send the location to your phone. Call me when you're done. Let's get your ride fitted for street spec. Every car you buy at a car dealer is a full stock ride, ready to improve at a tuner. There is one tuner per region, and you can buy a different spec starter kit from each of them. These kits transform your vehicle for different terrain types. After fitting a spec starter kit, you can buy car parts that are automatically installed on your vehicle. Installing mechanical car parts increases your vehicle's car level. The higher the car level, the better it performs. Looking good. Let's hit the streets. Alex, come over to the location I'm sending you now. I want to see how you handle yourself. Trying to give me the slip? It won't work.
Back off! I'm coming!
You've been inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember how to do this. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 5-10s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
Got a hard on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get him?
Coburn's weakness is the 5-10s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
Where are we going now?
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe, somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him. Okay, you pass. In here. I think you're gonna like this place.
Like it or not, this is home for the foreseeable. Here, I've been laying out the basic intel so far. The 510 Motor Club. What started as an illegal street racing club has over the last 5 years developed into a sophisticated gang network with chapters in every state. Boosted cars go southwest. Contraband comes back northeast. In short, if you can fit it into a road vehicle, the 510s are smuggling it. Our two targets, FBI Special Agent Bill Coburn. We know he's fallen from grace. We just need the proof. And Dennis Jefferson, a.k.a. Shiv. Together, they've transformed the 510s. Coburn provides introductions and protection from law enforcement, while Shiv does the wet work. The 510s denote rank with tattoos. Shiv's the king, the V8. Infiltrate the 510 Motor Club. Earn your ink and climb its hierarchy. You find the evidence I need to put Coburn away, and we'll take Shiv down with him. You'll need a pledge from a chapter head to get your first 510 tattoo. Make your rep on the local circuit, get on that ladder, and don't stop until you reach Shiv. I'm set up in here where you can manage your perks, upgrades for your cars, and abilities. The more you progress, the more perks you can equip. Here's your collection board. You'll find one like it in every dealer and tuner. The board lets you manage your cars and their specs. It also gives you quick access to all the dealers and tuners in the world. In your HQ workshop, you can install parts you've bought at a tuner, as well as those you've won by completing missions. It's essential to install the best parts you have to improve your ride's car level and performance. You can also customize your ride with paints, decals, and cosmetic parts. Any damage you sustain can also be repaired in the workshop.
You'll need a pledge from a local capo if you're gonna get your foot in the door. The Detroit set is run by a guy named Troy. Get him on side, gain his trust, and earn that 510 ink. If you want to climb the ranks quickly, you need to team up with other 510s. You can use the players list to help you locate nearby members and form crews. Working together, you will improve your chances in missions and earn bigger rewards. With your crew, you can explore the world, find landmarks, and complete missions, events, and skills. Alex, I have a favor to ask. I think I've found the best police driver, but I need to know if she's as good as she looks. Can you visit the location marked on the map and pick up the illegal goods? If my protege, Clara, can bust you, then she can bust anyone.
Should I take that as a compliment?
Take it as you want. What do you say?
I never say no to getting stoked up on adrenaline.